I will talk about female reproductive organ. As you can see in this lady, it is divided into three parts: external genital regions, internal genital regions, and the mammary glands. Female reproductive organs are concerned with sexual intercourse, fertilization, growth and development of the fetus, and the lactation after childbirth. First part is external genitalia and is commonly known as vulva or pudendum, and it consisting of mons pubis, which is a collection of subcutaneous tissues and fat pad with the presence of hair follicles, and it is anterior to the symphysis pubis. Lateral to this are two large fold of skin with the presence of subcutaneous tissues, which is similar to lip and is known as labia majora. Internal to this is a two thin fold of skin and is devoid from fat, is known as labia minora. Internal to this is a triangularly space which is known as vestibule, and it consists of many openings to the exterior, and there is a small cylindrical erectile tissue which is similar to penis, is known as clitoris. The second part is internal genitalia. You can see over here. It consists of all the organs which are placed internally. These are vagina, a fibromuscular tube. It connects uterus to the exterior. Next is uterus, which accommodates the fetus and is the site for menstrual flow when the fertilization does not take place. Lateral to this are paired oviduct, which is also known as fallopian tube or uterine tube. You can see over here, right and left fallopian tube. And the last is the paired gonad, which is known as ovaries. So it is right ovary over here and the left ovary over here. And the third part is mammary gland, also known as breast. And these are accessory gland, which are bilateral and concerned with the lactation soon after the delivery. I will talk in detail about these structures in next video.